Only God really knows what's behind of all your words.